How is the HW Universe doing? I'm Willow. Welcome back to a new series that we're going to be doing, and it is Alto's Odyssey. And so remember when I made some videos back then of Alto's Adventure? This is like another game of it. It's Alto's Odyssey. And I am so happy that it's finally out. I don't know if it just came out, or I don't know, about my hair is a mess. I hate it. And by the way, I'm running on like probably 4 hours of sleep. Is there a new gate coming? No. Does this one have a... It doesn't. Alright. Here we go with our new little guy. Welcome to the Endless Desert. It's a vast and mysterious place, so let's prepare for the journey ahead. Alright. Tap to jump over rocks. Alright. Good so far. Huh? Collect coins and exchange them for useful items in Izzel's workshop. I don't think I even did that in Alto's Adventure. Did I? Okay, do it. Yeah! Landing tricks give you a speed boost. The more you land, the faster you'll go, and the longer your scarf will grow. My scarf. Jump onto the balloon rope to grind it. Yeah! Every trick you perform in a single chain will multiply the points you earn. I was up at like 3 in the morning, and I saw that this game came out, and I was like, I gotta record this today! The force field from trick boosts allows you to smash through rocks. I don't like the look of that warning sign. There must be something ahead. How do you know? It's a huge chasm! Make sure you have enough speed and time your jump right! Boop! Fuck. Almost! Try flipping to make yourself more aerodynamic. I did! I don't like the look of that warning sign. There must be something ahead. It's a huge... Okay, I already did this. Yeah! Okay, that's all for now. I think you're ready to start exploring on your own. See how far you can travel and see and what secrets you can find. Alright! Flip-dee-doo. No! The fuck is going on back here? My hair is awful today. Alright, let's see. Let's go to home. Oh yeah, so there's Alto's Adventure. Alright, let's do another one. Flips! Yeah! Best is when we beat our best distance, yeah! Come on, land that flip! Yeah! I miss this game. I'm probably gonna play this a bit on my free time because it's so much better with headphones. No, you're not gonna land it. No. Watch a video. No. Smash a pot. Jump over 3 rocks. All right. And what I've learned from Alto's Adventure is that when you get to level 10. You get to get a new character. So that'll be nice. You guys are lucky, because you guys probably have headphones on and can hear the game. I can't. Flint it? Yeah, that's my boy! Uh-oh. Oh, jump over 3 rocks. Persistence, we beat our best distance! Fuck. My best distance in Altos Adventure is so far. I forget what it was. Play again. Yeah. Alright, we have to actually try this time. I mean, I was trying before, but like, harder. We gotta try harder. Alright. Flips. I missed those sick flips! I missed the flips! I missed the flips, not I miss. Land it! Yeah, boy. Oh god, yes! Grind! Aww. We can't grind. Oh my god. Bad thing is, the face cam is in the way. Yeah, we did our objective! Land the flip. Ew. I thought we were gonna land it. It looked like we were gonna land it, didn't it? Alright, now, I want you! No, not you over there. Like, you watching this video personally. Cross your fingers and hope that we will beat our high score this time. Or even get on that. So, cross your fingers now. Or if you want to, you can just put your phone down and cross both of them. But, you know, and I'll speak up so you can hear me. You crossing, you gotta keep crossing your fingers. Okay? Don't fail on me. Yeah, they might be cramping up, but give them a minute. Yes, keep those fingers crossed. Okay, I can't do flips very well. Alright. Who stopped crossing their fingers? Fine, I'll give you one more chance. Okay? One more chance. You better fucking cross those fingers. I'm serious now.
You better cross those fingers or you will get hit with the ruler.
God damn it, in my reflection, my hair is a mess. God damn it. Alright, here we go. That was my fault. The flips make it go faster. Alright. We gotta keep this train going. Ah, that was lightning! Lightning McQueen? There's the rock over there. Hey! Jesus Christ, Lightning Queen, stop striking. I like your movies. Give me a bit, though. Jeez! Is that Dynaco? No, I'm not gonna make it! How was I supposed to make that? What's my high score again? I forgot what my high score is. Can I have some help? Alright, this time we're gonna do. Alright, we collected 50 coins. Here we go, collecting more. Jumping over that rock over there. Oh, another one. Come on. Let's get to 5,000 before the end of the video. Yeah, baby! What was that? It's a speedy boosty, I think. Either that or it's like an immortal bubble thing. I beat my best distance! You were crossing those fingers, weren't you? Alright, yes! Look at all those grinds! It's like from Skate 3!
Why? Why do you hate me so?
Alright, we're gonna move it over here. You know what? Right there, that's good. Because I'm sick of having it in the way of my flips. Oh my god. I did worse! Please, I want to do better. I just beat my high score. Alright, no flips for a bit. I know what I'm doing now, but like, no flips because that's gonna make me fail. Am I right? Alright. We're doing good so far. So my high score was like 1,700 something. There we go. You cannot do a flip there. That was a bad idea. My bad. Bounce off a balloon. How do I do that? Fuck, whatever's behind my ear hurts. Jump over the rock. Alright, we need to at least get to 5,000. Why is my face cam lagging? Why is everything lagging? Wah. There we go, now it's not lagging anymore. You know what, I guess this is a good enough video because I am... Actually, no, let's do one more run. One more run and then that'll be it, okay? One. The one in 20 and one. Yeah, we need a flip! The place I'm sitting right now is so wet. God damn it, I wanted to grind that! How? Alright, well that's it for this episode. My phone's already actually pretty hot. So that means that we need to stop the video before it overheats and gets down to 50% before I even start my day. It's only right now 7:07 a.m. I've been awake since 3. I came here at 6:30 hoping for a great time. It's wet, but I'm having a good time because I'm happy that... I am so happy that Alto's Odyssey is finally out. I was so excited. Now maybe I'll play it on my free time. And also tomorrow there will be a surprise upload as well. A series will be returning, but I will restart it, and so the only person who probably cares about that is Red, because, well, anyway. But anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the like button with the finisher, then pin it for the 1, 2, 3 count. But if you disliked it, please tell me what I can do better the next video in the future. Also, don't forget to subscribe to become a member of the HW universe. And bada bang, bada boom, da ba, bye. And I will see you in the next video. See ya. Have a good day.